Two men work pick and roll. Nurkic steps in, sidesteps Bogdanovich tonight for Indiana. Lillard swings it over to a fading C.J. McCollum. Great to see him back.
Pick and roll. Damian Lillard finds Nurk. The rotation is late, and there goes C.J. Just a constant run.
UCLA, longtime vet, Oladipo off the screen, blocked by C.J.
What the difference is going to be of the test as Nurk gets deep post position.
There's a battle of the big men.
A lot of beef down there.
It's a bonus. C.J. surveys, steps back, fires over Oladipo, and Oladipo has it slapped away. That's Damian getting hands in the passing lane, and it's Lillard who coasts down the floor.
Hands always active. He stunts at the ball first, and that's what influenced the pass.
So your two guards have a block and a steal already. Backdoor cut. Beautifully done. Collison picked up on a switch by the 6'9 Aminu. Bogdanovich, meantime, goes right at Damian Lillard. Lillard got hands on the ball. That was dominated by that man, Damian Lillard. Problem with that switch. Now he splits a pair of defenders, avoids his own man, and finds Aminu. Point play. The Blazers by three. Collison turns. Ball ripped away by C.J. Damian picks it up. Here's C.J. McCollum. Hard left-hand dribble. Spins. C.J. and Dame. This will be interesting. Young once again fakes and drives by Aminu. Sabonis rips the rebound, but that's taken away by Damian. And it's recovered by Young. No reset of the shot clock. Lance Stevenson leads in for three. No, Sabonis, a tip jam attempt. That is off. And Aminu rips it free. Great action. Damian off the screen. Drags Jefferson with.
That's Dame on the pick and roll.
Two developing with Nurkic filling the paint. Look out, big collision. He coughs it up. Aminu is ready to lay it up and in.
And Jefferson, because Jefferson doesn't want to leave Nurkic in, and isn't quick enough to deal with Damian by himself.
Fakes and shakes. Doubled to Connaughton. Fires and strikes a three-pointer.
So it's clear quickly how much they're trying to pick up the pace.
Corey Joseph, the longtime vet, is in. Signed in the offseason as a free agent. Good pickup. The ball dislodged. Who got that one? Turner?
No, Chief.
Chief with the deflection. Here comes Evan the other way to Davis. He'll attack the rim.
Hands are everywhere. Ed Davis sprinting the floor.
Here in the opening half. Blazers on the road shooting 52%. They're going to let Dame go all the way to the cup. Lean.
And that's just one-on-one. That's you cannot guard me. I don't need a screen.
C.J. will catch, comes off a solid screen from Davis, maneuvers, steps back, and threads it up and in.
Partly because of who T.J. Leaf was.
A lot of solid defense as well. Pick and roll, Ed Davis, the lefty.
He's popping out to the right spots after the
mid. They shut him down, but he was laboring with it most of the end because they want to run. They're going to rip it, and then they're going to get out. Davis, excellent pass. Swanigan decided
to go up for a shot, sees Caleb at the last second. And you know I love seeing these two on the floor at the same time. Yes. Their work with one another.
Big Ten player of the year.
Yeah, Caleb tried to back him down, get as much positioning as he could, and that was one of the
Turner, 12 to shoot at the top. Turner goes one-on-one at Stevenson. Turns and fades. Was in the lineup with E.T. and Ed. C.J. into the paint. Counted if it goes. Turner pops a three. Follows his own miss. Negotiates the in-line. Outside to Moe. Steps to the line. And hits a triple.
The sliding towards the basketball. You have to relocate to the open area.
Turner now handling 13 to shoot. On the wing, C.J. a triple. He caught it. Working it. Outside of Sabonis. Shows and goes. Turns a corner. He slipped a bit, but laid it in. And that's an offensive foul on Nurkic.
Now stayed right there with him. There was no clear look.
Passing, just the knack for playing the game. Okay.
Hey, well, he was trying to tell him, like, I mean, look how I got knocked down.
When is Oklahoma City in town? I haven't checked that schedule. Backing down up Turner, into the lane, laying it up and in. And when that's happening, they get into momentum. They're going to be a tough team to beat this year. Turner, turnaround jumper, 60% shooting for the Blazers. Turner again going to work, spin, steps back.
This is out of control.
And Mo Harkless goes to work on Bogdanovich. Got a rip. Ball loose. Recovered by the Blazers. Signed as a free agent. Aminu hesitates. Oh, he shook everybody.
Alfu Aminu with the fake handoff and the yell for good measure.
Well, that's our McDonald's replay. Over 11 tonight with a McDonald's 1-11 replay. Depot, good defender. Nurkic, 11 to shoot. Turner will. Got into Sabonis' space with a right shoulder. Oladipo has it blocked by Nurkic. Plemian's got a run out going the other way. Aminu backs
pass.
And fill in the paint was Harkless for the jam. Damian with 12, C.J. with 12, pick and slip. Davis into the lane.
And sets a good screen. His man Sabonis from Harrington stuff, that's the stuff I'm talking about. I don't know if I could be up at all random hours and get away with it.
Now that's his third. CJ keeps him locked up. Sabonis, nice spin move. Blocked away from behind by Davis. But a foul call.
Looked like the first contest was a foul. Guard to be the first person back. Well, that can't be the case if Dame is attacking. Somebody else has to get there.
Damian diving for that loose ball. Look at the replay here. Let's see what we've got.
Out of bounds on Dame.
Border. Comes off a solid screen for a 15-foot look. Cash. Damian off the screen into the lane. Finds Connaughton for the bailout. Look at that. Did not catch rim. No reset. 9 to shoot. Aminu backs and turns. He'll hook and score. All right, we can adapt. And they go on a 7-0 run.
Patience is a virtue.
Here along with CJ. Davis to screen. CJ gets an opening. It's a 1-for-5 from the field. Splitting a pair of defenders. And through the double screen is CJ.
Because you know he's finding that rhythm. Cross back. Looks like he's going to the middle. The candidate. Our producer Dan Hyatt is asking me, is that a candidate? Not quite. That they're not prepared for.
Chief. Pass handles in the corner. Gives to Zach in his first outing. Little hook, no. Rebound tip. Davis controls it outside. He'll swing it with a minute left here in the third. CJ Conley steps up and drains a three.
And Davis just fighting. Getting the look to CJ, you know.
CJ operating with 21 on the night again. He give him a little bit of room, and he will make you pay.
Defense is scrambling.
Eddie with 8 points. CJ again, splitting a pair of defenders, going lefty, laying it in. Oh. Outside, pull-up jumper, trying to beat the buzzer, but grazing the iron and out of the Pacers, and that ends 3 in the books with CJ McCollum. Getting the Blazers going.
And the other bigs forcing them to fight on the glass a little bit. That takes away from their legs when they're trying to score. This is just excellent one-on-one defense.
Edge Turner off the screen, crossing over, fading, firing, in and out. Davis keeps it alive. They switch it with TJ Leaf now on CJ McCollum. Crosses, elevates, fires it.
This has got to be like really a scary sight. I mean, you're on the island by yourself, and you don't know which way to force them. Gets him with the left to right cross. You think he's going to the basket?
He's got 28 tonight. Let's see if they can heat Lillard up. Or maybe it's Turner fading from the end line. Tosses it up and in. Blazers bring the air ball the other way. Damian comes off the screen of Nurkic to the baseline and knocks it down. Blazers shooting 51% on the road. Taking a lead to the final. Nurkic, Connaughton, second man through, drives and kicks. Aminu winds up and delivers a three. Turner runs Oladipo off a nice screen from Nurkic. Nurkic rolls and packs it.
I mean, this is a terrific pass from Evan Turner, and it's clear that Nurk gets hacked across the arm.
In a kind of a vulnerable position, too.
Yeah, yeah.
Trying to close it out. 5.5 to go. Long time. 16-point lead. Nurkic upended by Sabonis.
Pop studying. Normally, you're on it.
In comes Dame. Backhand scoop over Joseph.
Here's Damian Lillard going along the baseline, switching to the between the legs.
Being the veteran Al Jefferson in deep. Chisels, backs, turns, no, slapped up twice. Great second effort. Who was it, Chief?
Wow, you got Ed Davis down there banging. Nurk, Biggie, and Chief.
Joe Young out of Oregon in the lineup now, along with TJ Leaf. And Aminu has just been everywhere tonight. He's got the block. Turner has played very well.
Yes, he has.
13 in the third alone. Nurkic into the lane. 110-89. Closers are coming here to courtside. As Nurkic has a pick. Throws it cross court. Great running right-handed jam by Aminu.
What? We don't have the theme.
No, we don't have it. We just deal with it. We don't have it just yet. All right, but there's the pass you were talking about with Jusuf Nurkic.
For 58 points against the Suns. Ended up winning by 40. Blazers bringing it bounds. They're going to win this one tonight here in Indianapolis, Indiana. They go 2-0. 114-96 final.